Hey guys, let's look at this TikTok video about a new update. But before we start, make sure to like and sub for a cookie. Let's check if Roblox has gotten rid of the faces. Oh my god, they got rid of freckles. I can't believe it. Let's check air, face. No way they got rid of air, face too. What do you guys think about this new update? Let me know in the comments. Bye guys!